I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing. But you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything,
too. And from this moment on, I want I'm thankful every day for the gift. All I want is to hold you forever. All I need is you more every day.
You saved my heart from being broken apart.
You gave your love away.
I can't find
together we can make. And when the strong winds blow, it won't fall down. As one in Him will grow, and the whole world will know we are a household of faith. We'll build a household of faith that together we can make. And when the strong winds blow, it won't fall down. As one in Him will grow, and the whole world will know we are a household of faith.
Hi Uncle Paul, happy happy birthday po sa inyo. Wish ko lang ay a healthier life and more blessings to come. And lagi po kayong mag-iingat. Happy birthday po ulit.
Ulo-ulo kon salit pa, talapang kundahula na. That's the usual phrase that we usually teach you about. And you always end up crying. And we cannot teach you anymore. We cannot bully you anymore because you're already half a century old. And here's wishing you for a half century more. Well, we would like to greet you a happy, happy birthday. Thanks for being our hero. Thanks for taking care of us, our parents, and your family. We hope that you will have a long life, good health, happiness. And we hope that you'll be Christ-centered now and always.
Happy birthday, Paul.
Greetings, or good greetings to you. And to all your beloved members of the family. It was just like yesterday when your mommy really gave you birth. Imagine, 50 years already. Well, anyway, you were only several years before the baseball. And then because you have decided to pursue any course, pursued at your own will, is a good incentive for you to be doing good in your course after your graduation. So, again, happy birthday and God bless you and all your brother. Your papa, your mama, your sister, your brother, and all of us. Birthday, Paul, on your 50th birthday. We look forward to many more birthdays, and before long we'll celebrate the next 50 years of your life, which, when that happens, we'll again say happy birthday on your next 100 years. On your next 50 years to make your life thus far the life of a century long. God bless us all.
I love